New guy.
Me?
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now. Just a little.
Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?
To see you and your companions are well.
Yourselves as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward. Just you now, but don't worry, we're here for you. So many died in vain. It was a mistake.
We should never have ignored the teachings.
Jose Temple?
Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the Faith.
That means another summoner's already in there.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right! In we go!
Where is he?
I found him. He was torn in half.
That idiot.
What do I do now? I can't do this. I'm going back to Bisset. Luzu, he's...
The monks said we could stay here for a while. I would pray for those fallen in battle. But how? How can I enter the temple after what we have done?
I've been thinking about the future.
So you're a champion of Yevon now, Braska?
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisset.
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No. I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Bussy. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Moroda. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
You?
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but Watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
Alright, guardians, at attention!
We are ready.
Alright, let's do it!
Thank you. Thank you.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
Wait here.
Well, well, you again. Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Aurin, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Aurin. No, Sir Aurin. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Hey?
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it.
Stop pacing around.
Quite the show, yeah? Not so good on the heart, though.
You should try to settle down.
Pick spot. Shut up.
Guardians. And Sir Aurin, too? And I hear Maester Seymour is quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I am traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.